but I don't think they expected the hit to be that bad. Mars Needs Moms was released on March 11th,